Today on DockSide TV, we're going to catch a limit of bass on matrix shad without turning the camera off. That's number one. Stay tuned for this episode of DockSide TV. Fishing in the winter time for bass, what they're gonna do is they're gonna congregate. Got a little deep channel right here where three bayous meet. It's almost guaranteed you're gonna catch one. Get it up in that channel. Oh man, I missed it. On the fresh loader. Skirt down. Let's get it right back in there. There he is. And these bass are piled in that little spot like speckled trout. We just gotta get them in as fast as we can. One or missing one every time. I mean, only in Louisiana you can catch them one after the other like this and then move down the bayou and catch speckled trout. Using that shrimp creole. 3/8 ounce jig head, just because it's windy out here, catching some largemouths. Whenever you're looking for bass in the marsh, deep in the marshes of Louisiana, the winter time is a time to do it. You know, in the summer they're going to be in the duck ponds, catch them on spinnerbaits, so on and so forth. They're going to be spread out. And as we get into the winter, they're going to consolidate into the deeper bayous that they can find. And when you find one, you're going to find a whole school of them. It's not like your typical bass fishing. You're going to really catch them one after the other. Incredible how many bass. I can almost guarantee another one right here in this little ditch around this island. Let's see. There he is. We're gonna shoot this DockSide TV, catching a limit of bass without turning the camera off. Let's see, that's five. Six, 5. If you think that this matrix shad's only good for saltwater fish, watch this cast. Back up on the hook. There he is. That's a good one there. That's a good one. Oh, it's a red. Hopefully this red doesn't mess up our little roll we're on here. Measurement on this one real quick. Redfish got to be 16, as most know. Bass don't have a size limit. He's just shy of 16. We're gonna go ahead and let him go. We caught some trout earlier this morning, as you can see. Came and checked one little bass canal, and there's the bass on the floor. Wearing them out. Redfish might bother those bass, maybe. A lot of times when you hook a red, I mean, that one probably wasn't big enough to bother anything, but when we're catching trout, we'll put a new lure on. That's the Creole. Let's try the Holy Jolly. A lot of times when we're catching trout, one after the other, and we go to, you know, we bump into a big red, a lot of times it can kill that bite. I don't think that's gonna happen to these bass because that redfish just wasn't big enough for that, but it just causes a lot of disturbance down there. And a connection. Oh, that's a good one. Easy man. Nice bass. We need, I think, 4 more. 4 more, and we out of here. Oh, oh. What I'm doing is the wind's blowing out the north. It's in my face at about 12 miles an hour. And I'm keeping the wind in my face. That way, it's not pushing us into the sweet spot where these bass are stuck. You definitely wouldn't want the boat to roll up in that little zone where that fish just came from. So I just let the wind just keep blowing me off the bank. And I'm bumping the trolling motor up in there. 3 more. Two more. Uno más. One more. After this one. got a feeling there's another one in there. Let's see. Oh, I was right. But I missed it. I missed that one. Let's fix our lure. I got a feeling there's one more in there, maybe. Just maybe. Saying it's so easy a caveman can do it. Well, this is it in the fishing terms. I hope you enjoyed this quick, fast, and easy Dockside TV. That might be the fastest bass limit we've ever caught. These are products from matrixshad.com. Holy Joly Shrimp Creole. Till next time. Good fishing.
Make sure to stay up to date with all of our Dockside TV episodes. Simply hit the subscribe button right here on your YouTube channel. Stay up to date with all of the action going on around the surrounding areas as we catch multiple species of fish, from trout to bass to redfish, flounder, and even crappie. Make sure to hit the post notification button also, which will allow you to know when our next and freshest Dockside TV episodes are uploaded.